pushing your grip just a little bit. Slide your hand down, grab it, and pull it up. See this? This right here? This is slack. So now back up. Back up, and it'll pull through. See it pulling through? Okay. Do it. No, 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 no. There you go. There you go. Right there. Now back up.
Don't. Okay. That's right. No one cares about pants,
yeah. You start laying out there, don't be pulling with this.
You're basically saying this is just going to rest.
Just rest.
You get up on the edge. She's brave. I can see her fighting through it. She could do this if you want to talk her into it.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Remember what I said about courage earlier. You're doing great.
Great. That's the hardest part. Everything else. Walk down a little bit further. Keep your feet up. You want to be in an L shape. There you go, just like that. Now look at me. What you're going to do, put your right hand behind your back. What you're going to do, your right hand's right here.
Yep.
You're going to bend your knees.
Bend my knees.
You're going to push off the wall. And when you push, bring your hand back, let the rope slide through your hand. When your body starts coming back to the wall, move your hand back to your back. Don't grab the rope, just move your hand back. Ready? Go.
Oh, God.
Hey,
you're all right.
Hand back. There you go.
You're right, buddy. You're doing great.
Farther. There you go.
Good job. It's going to be fun to look back on. You're doing great.
Keep your hand behind you. Now let me show you something. Stop. Can you go anywhere now?
No.
You think you're gonna fall?
No.
That's all he's gotta do is pull on the rope and you're stopping. Let it up. There you go. Go ahead and go down.
Good job. Doing great. This will be on our YouTube channel later this afternoon if you wanna take a look. Great job.